3D movies are cool.
Emblems that are 3D that aren't supposed to be 3D are not. You can see that's coming right out of there. Time to get some hardware to fix that.